smoke and carry on for 20 minutes. I want to see how much a gravity wagon gave us yesterday. I only put that one in. Enough to cover the floor. I guess. Not too bad. Everything's set and we're just waiting for the combine to show up. I feel like he's coming now. You know, Gino put the 5140 on there, so he got a cab. So you can brush hog stalks. Oh, it's coming now, I can hear it. Right there on the road. Finally. Yeah, put 5 loads in that cell right there for them guys. My wife can get the drone out and fly it, but you see one video of them, you see them all. I don't know which way he's going to cold out there, boys. Yeah. that tractor sounds pretty good. I like Born to Farm combine. That looks pretty cool. Well, this is the third time around. See if he got a bend for me. Yep. He put about 2 ton in me earlier. I don't see it yet. Oh yeah, I can see a little bit of it. Well, I guess he don't want to empty none in here. That's a load. And then some. Ran over a little bit, but not too bad, I guess. Usually you don't only put 3/4 of a load in there.
See how much we spill when we turn up this corner here.
A little bit.
Good weed in that field. Looks like that. Was the red weed or whatever it's called? Grand Allen, yeah, that's your, that'd be. That field down there, that's the last
night. That's the field we plowed. 33% moisture, the rest is like 18 and a half, 20. So that's not too bad. And the John Deere with a flat tire. See, he's got one of the 4440s on the manure spreader. Looks pretty good on there. There's a nice 4000 right there, 52. 20, another 44-40 back there with the duals on it. Right there, he's got that 44-40. It's pretty good. This hill, I don't know. It's either this tractor or this hill looks pretty. It always kills it. Even with the silage wagons, I can't get good enough speed up through here. 14th gear right now. I'll have to drop two more probably. One. I guess you'll make it. I like to keep the RPMs up. There we go, we made it. I believe that corn down there, the no-till is... Shit, I can't remember now. 22? Can't remember now. I think it's 22. I'll put that and that, it'll be good to go. Without hitting those pieces. Without hitting that. Head. That up a little bit. Come out here. Let's see. Up. Turn this thing on. Let's see if this thing can start.
Fly around the town, it's Dominic from Pittston. Zipper it up, zipper it down to Santa Claus and Pittston. La 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 la.
What's on by the chimney with care? Me!
Santa always wonders how Dominic is so quick. He visits every bad girl. I never...
Still going. It's, 6 or so. I like these lights on this tractor. Man, they're bright. The camera can't show them, but they're pretty bright. Somewhere right there is a wet spot. We might be in it right now. It's only, I don't know, 6:30 and we're still going. This field's adding up pretty good. The wet spot right there, I just went through. Shut that because all the dust and crap will be in here. This field's really adding up. Pretty good. This is my third load out of here. I'm almost done now. Too bad. Huh.